All right, so because my chives are starting to grow in the garden, we're going to take these chives and turn them into powder. Why? So I can make some chive powder, so I can make a few things onion-free, but still have that onion flavor. So I've got them in my Vitamix in the dry container. Now let's turn this on. There we go. Chive powder. Hope you guys enjoy. Bye.